Sumter deputies are searching for a missing man tonight. He's 43-year-old Sherrell Grant. Deputies say he last made contact with a family member a week ago today. He was last seen driving a black 2001 Ford Expedition with a South Carolina tag of 7093QW. If you have any information on where he can be found, you are urged to contact Crime Stoppers. That number is always 1-888-CRIME-SC.